I recently received this question. It says, greetings, madam. Do you have any full video to show specific sheets in Excel with a drop-down list, please? And so I thought about this, and there is, you know, you can do it with elaborate formulas, but why reinvent the wheel? So we have, I've just opened up a new sheet here now, and I have sheet one, so let's put sheet two, sheet three, sheet four, sheet five. So let's go to the name box. You know, the other method of doing a data validation and doing it that way, you have to have a formula in there. But let's go to sheet one, and we'll go to A1. We're going to go to the name box, and we're going to name it sheet one. Press enter. And sheet two will go to the name box and name it sheet two. And press enter. Go to sheet three, and so on. We're going to keep doing this. So now I have all the names in here of all the sheets. I can drop the list arrow on the name box, and I can see any of the sheets here. And I just need to select any sheet, and you instantly go to that sheet. So let's go back to sheet one, and you're back to sheet one. So this is far easier than doing data validation, and then you have to do a formula to launch each of the sheets. So just do it in the name box. It's far easier way of creating a drop-down list to all your sheets in your workbook. This is how you create a drop-down list of your sheets. Please subscribe.